Yes. Hello, this is Tori2, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XII. Now, I've been messing with the gambits of my friends here, and I made sure that most of them use Remedy, because Remedy would be really helpful. I'm also going to yank that freaking sword off of Van, because he doesn't need it. Let's see, so the people I'm still leveling up are Bosch, Fran, and Bother, which is fine. So I'm going to equip you, I'm going to remove... And yes, this is another thing that we found. The vitality would go down, but the magic power would go up by 3, the strength would go up by 3, and the magic resist would go up by 44. Now I'm going to get this off of you. I wish I could remove that. And just, let's see, gambits for Van. Remedy, foe on any Blizzarda. Why not? Okay. And we are still lovely. Okay. Alright. We're good. Hello. Hello, Governor. Okay. What are we supposed to do? Supposed to do. Hey, fucker. Oh, here we go. Heard any rumors in town? Haven't heard much of anything. But we'll see what the ears will pick up off the street. So we have to go talk to people now. City's so just up these stairs. Oh, I see it. We're below the city. Guess we just have to talk. We have to talk to people, I guess. Another knot of rust. We can sell those. They are pretty worthless. Hey, what's that supposed to mean, you bitch? No, it's my freaking Switch controllers being stupid. I think I just have to talk to everybody. I'm just gonna talk to everybody. Talk to as many people as I can. Oh, here we go. Twas a bag of coin just threw in a barrel. It was with a board like that, the city would be me oyster. Now go telling anyone you hear. Now, a bag of coin thrown in a barrel. This barrel? Now, not that one. Now, that definitely sounds like a rumor. Let's see if Fuckwad over here has anything else to say. Alright, you're having a bad day. Lovely. Alright. Something about a bag of coin. Excuse me? There's a man near here who goes by the name of Beasley. Tell him what you just learned. It's not you. There's a broken man. Frustrated woman. Wow, this is a very sad place. You can see the city up there. This is just built on the decaying ruins of this place. This place is quite sad. Wait. We're not talking to you. But that's... Okay. We need to talk to Beastly. Man who has fallen. Furman. Naysayer. Disappointed woman. Another woman. Beastly. Huh? Knows the bloke that was taking the coin? Oh, it was him, was it? Now, I guess we have to talk back to him because there's this weird feud going on. Lovely. At least it's not far. Where's that man at? He's over here, isn't he? No, he's gone, isn't he? Oh, here we go. Oh, come on. Just I told you, good boy. Yeah. See, it begins. When are we gonna get Larsa back? Tis a fight, Beastly's gone wild. Oh, it distracted the guards. Oh, that's so good. Oh, the Imperial City of Arcadia looks really futuristic. Hopefully we can get some cool shit here.
You're gaping like a fish out of water.
I'm just checking out the city. Even if it is the Empire.
You've changed, Vaughn. You were always marching to your own beat. Almost like you were impatient, even. In a good way.
Maybe it's because I've seen war now. Never imagined I'd ever come this far away from home. Hey, Lars is here in the city, isn't he? He's a tough one. I wonder how he's doing.
You always were a soft touch, Vaughn.
That's what brings Lars back.
You know what's amazing? I always thought I'd go my whole life without meeting people like the Princess or Lord Larsa. And here we are in the capital.
I know. It's a little over my head sometimes.
Oops. Good, Vaughn. You've come to understand the difficulties of serving royalty.
Hey, I'm just along for the ride.
That wasn't a complaint, was it, Bosch?
Right. Let's get moving.
Hey, don't change the subject.
Right.
Oh, no.
Yeah, they're like, hey.
Joke. Oh, we don't need him. Wow, look at this place. My goodness, this place is amazing. It's so beautiful. I got turned around somehow. There's a shop nearby. That'd be really good. Sort of. City of Arcades. Ooh, yes. Now we're gonna get some good shit here. Cop Master. Oh, well shit, it's you. Armor seller, weapon seller, there we go. Katana 4. Doom Mace. Ours Mace is 4. On hit, Doom. Buy one. Penetrator crossbow. Yes. Burning bow. We'll give plus 7. Ooh. We'll give plus 17 to you. Burning bow. 62 to 79. Nice. Penetrator crossbow. 71 to 80. Very nice. Very nice. Light Armor 8, Mystic Armor 7, Medulla Gear. Yes, look at that. Nice. Very nice. Platinum Armor. Who uses Heavy Armor? Bosch does. Bosch and Both there. I'm going to give them both that. Mail, of course. And I can't because he needs heavy armor. 8, but that's fine. We're good for now. Yeah, no joke, what is that? It's a million gil, what the fuck? Oh, it's you again. Fran's not too wild about him, it looks like. He didn't even play my broken instrument on his first day of the lab. Don't worry not, I'd tell him such thing only cost 1 million gil or so. Should be a bigger picture, not much details. working up a sweat? The fuck? See the mummer at this act? Oh, it's truly splendid. Made me feel the spring maid again. How I would love to show my daughter. Sure, because I can go over here. And this is you. I'm very confused. I don't know what to do here. This is a mummer right here. This is mummer. Unless there's another one. Unless there's one that looks just like that. Unless it's just telling me that this is what one of those guys look like. No. Guess we just have to go to a mummer. Wherever that is. God, they're fast. So many fucking people here. I'm confused. Perhaps some armor is in order. What the fuck? I'm very confused. What am I supposed to do here? Well, there's another area over here. It's probably over here where we're supposed to go. Hey, is that one? No. No. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. I can go this way. Hey. very confused. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. This is stupid. Well, I mean, there's researchers over here. I'm so fucking confused. What the fuck is this? This is bad game design. This is not good game design. This is immersion breaking. God, stop. Senior researcher? What the fuck am I supposed to do here? There's the senior researcher. Wait. Ah, man. Well, I mean, it's people who look like... I'm turning this freaking... That's much better. So actually take a look at these people. It's researchers that we're looking for. Hey, this is it. Oh god, thank you. I got a pine wood chop. Yeah, oh, I have to go to the words of encouragement that relate to that. Oh, okay, fine. Newcomers are always this way, working up a sweat as they claw their way up the ladder. Wait, have you been seeing those chaps running pell-mell about the city? Newcomers are always this way, working up a sweat as they claw their way up the ladder. You look to be in much of the same situation as was a long time ago. Never fear, you'll get there as I have. Chin up, onwards and upwards and all that. Hey. That's not it. It's the one. It's this one. It's you. Yes. I got another one. Okay, good. We just need one more and we're good to go. Over here. I guess it's in the same map where they relate to. A full 8 and 20 of them. I must tell them the good news. What'd you say? My view and I have been working together as of late. We've got quite a stack of chops to show for our troubles, too. A full 8 and 20 of them. I must tell the good news. Him. him. He's a master of disguise. Why he's dressed like... Oh, this is it right here. This is it right here. This is it right here. I know who you're talking about. He definitely is a look-alike. There you are. There we go. Oh, thank God. You're now free to use the cab. Let's go. Let's go. 27 minutes, God damn it. Yay. Hopefully we've made up with Larsa again. Larsa's awesome. Hooray. Shield. My evade will go up, which is nice. Black garb. Let's see. My defense will go up. My magic power will go up. My speed will go up slightly. Okay.
Accomplices of the Senate have been quelled, Your Honor. Our forces sustained but light casualties.
You have leave to withdraw. One detachment will remain here to guard Draklor.
My lord.
Do you think they're onto us?
It would seem not. Though this will make our task more difficult still.
I'll just go in here, thank you. Oh, hello. Guess we just have to go back to the cab. Pretty sure that's it. pretty sure that's it. I don't know where to go. But it's you know where to go. I bet that's where I need to do. You know where to go. You want to go there, eh? You sure? Let's go. Yes, I want to go there. Come on. I thought that was just a smart ass thing to say.
It's too quiet.
Passing strange. There are supposed to be guards here.
Maybe you were just lucky, huh?
Maybe you're just optimistic.
Something may be afoot. We proceed with caution.
No time for caution. Step to it. Sid's chambers are on the top level.
Alright, there we go. Finally, we are back to freaking... doing this shit, which is lovely, because fuck those puzzle things. Everybody's dead. Great. And dismembered, it looks like. Oh dear. I have a feeling that we should get... That's fine, no biggie. Should we go to 67 first? Autosave. Come on, don't do that. Nothing here, so I guess we're going to 67. Something's not right. No joke. Eh? Direct lift. Lift here goes stop forever, but it does not stop here. Oh, wait a second. I think I understand that. We have to go to that. Maybe it's on the bottom floor. Let's go to 67. Try 68. Maybe I just didn't look hard enough. This just goes here. There's nothing here. Wait. Yeah, there it is. Hold on a second. No, something is not right. That's correct. Something is not right. Perhaps there is a... There's another puzzle involved. This is a puzzle. I just gotta figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go. There's no enemies either, which is weird. I was hoping to fight some shit, but I guess not. Thank you. wait a second, weren't there, like, things around or something? Like, people we could talk to or something? There, nothing there. Checking the walls for anything. Now, wait a second, look at these doors. I bet there's a switch or something. Yeah, right here, this guy. Oh, well, that sucks. That would take us back out to cab, which doesn't make any sense. This loops back around. Maybe there's a switch somewhere. The only thing I can think of is there's a switch that we have not hit yet. Else we can do right now. We already made clear of that. Damn it! Why are they saying me? That's the weird part. Hey, we can go in here. Stay away from Dr. Sid. CDB? Well, this is a place we have not seen yet. Here we go.
He's had visitors. One's lacking manners by the look of it.
Someone after the Nethysite?
The Yuck Defore, was it? 6 years, and ever since you got back, this. What madness found you there?
Up! Above us! Drop bulkheads 5 and 8! Beat to it!
They found us.
He's earlier visitors, more like. We should lie low for now.
Your voice travels, shut
no,
up.
We'll use their confusion. We need to find Sid now.
Lab access card. Map of Draco Laboratories. I see a save point. Perfect. Yeah. It's fine, we'll be fine, hopefully. 32 hours. course on 70. I bet this is where we have to go. It's glowing, come on. Hello. Bulkhead controls. Oh my, this is a puzzle. Oh my, this is a puzzle. Now we go this way. Oh, all right, hold on. Balthair is not out, he's just... Do I have a Phoenix down? No, I bought Phoenix downs. Yeah, they're just down here. Great. This is how we're gonna level up. This is how she's gonna level up a little bit. Gosh, look at all this fucking... Use a remedy, I can tell. That's all we can go to right now? No, here we go. There we go. We have to go around, I see. Now wait a second, that's closed. This way. There's another one of those. Holy shit. Who did that? Ow. Who leveled up? Bosch, looks like. Now we need to open the blue. Hey, come on. Yep, I knew it. Get friend out, bring Ash in. Why would this want to be opened? Because we need to go up there. Well, we'll see why, I guess. Oh, hello. Gotta get out of here. Who's confused? Good God. Who's gonna die? Bosch. Bosh, you stupid cunt. Good God. You stupid motherfucking cunt. Somebody, please, please, fucking restrain this guy. Oh my God. Fuck. Why do I want to go back this way? Closed. I need to get to the other side, though. This side's open, which is nice. Well, actually, that's the red side, the red door. There's two reds. Oh, but I have to go through two fucking waves of enemies for this. I don't. Lovely. That closes off everything, which is something that we don't want. That closes everything off. I'm very confused. This is a confusing puzzle. This opens that. That's over there. Maybe we need the backtrack. Let's backtrack. Because now here's this. We're gonna backtrack a little bit. Here's red. Here's red. And over here would close blue. You know what, let's see what happens if we take this guy out. Hey, I got a level 2 out of that. Lovely. Alright.
Yeah.
Literally, what's important about this room? Fucking kidding me? Exit! Oh my god. There's nothing good about that room. What the fuck? I don't want to go back in there, though. Unless... Look at this, these fucking controls are just all over the place. This is just fucking lovely. I love the puzzles like dude, these are just fucking immersive. God damn it, this is fucking shit. This fucking shit is. Especially as my controls are fucked up right now. Hey, hello there. Hey, I have not been here yet. Get back. Oh, there's not being targeted. Push it. Out. That's lovely. Ow, motherfucker. At least Fran's getting the XP. Okay, bring Ash back in. Out these enemies first. He's slowed. Good. Okay, so I need to get down here. Yes. Do that. We need to find another one of those rooms. Get out now. It's not worth it. God, look at the drifting! Fuck out of here. Fucking time. hate this puzzle. This is a stupid puzzle. Lot of them. Somebody do a white magic heal, please. Thank you. Please, you better not be on this spot. Okay, it is. Good, 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 good. I'm always waiting to get to a save point because I don't want to do this ever again. Seriously. Bet they're gonna come busting out. Where are they at? Oh, I see. We're almost there. There they are. Oh my gosh. Hopefully kill one. Good, one went down. Down. Yep. Fuck, cunt. Cunt, fuck. Alright, whatever. Everybody's fucking out. Lovely. Okay, let's get shit, bitch, and cunt out of here. Okay. sick. That was annoying. That was very annoying. I saw a checkpoint, right? It's you. Oh, it's you.
My apologies. You bear not the stench of Cid's lackeys.
And you are our earlier visitor.
Yes, a valuable man, one I'd sooner not lose. Yet he knows too much.
Wait a second, there's a save point right here. Thank God. Oh boy. Boss time. Oh, boss time. It's you.
Cid, you know Deifacted Nethicite brought down the Leviathan. How can you persist in this folly?
And you've come here to stop me. I'd fain see you try.
Consider your bones, old man. You're outmatched.
Pirate scum of the skies. What brings you here?
Treasure. What else would a pirate want? We'll take the Dusk Shard.
You've come all this way for that trinket. I thought you were above this. Hmm? What's that? The Princess of Dalmasca come to visit. Hmm. She's not entirely without merit. A test of sorts for our princess?
You're a babbling fool.
A trial for a Shellier Banargan Dalmasca!
You lust for the stone's power, do you not?
Lend him not your ears, milady. He means to use you.
Manufactured Nethicite, like Bergen.
How could you do this? How could you fall this far?
Boss time. Targets, and they look like they do things, so should probably do that. Alright, we're gonna soon find this battle proper. We got Torrent again. them hot shots on me. All right, Pinello, you're in.
Always hiding behind your toys. Pity if anything were to happen to them.
Music's beautiful too. There's still not a lot, right? Okay. Lightning. Do they absorb lightning? Immune to ice. Alright, got it. Oh my gosh, Ash is down. Wait, who's taking pot shots? And why are you, why is Bosh almost out? Bosh is not almost out. It's Penny. That's Penny's health bar. Penny's out. Okay. Friend back then. Okay, we got that guy down. Lovely. Washes out. Great. Waste it. Got it. Huh. Okay, he has nothing now. Van? Got it. Yeah. It did 6,000 damage, and that was it. Get down.
It pains me to inform you that
what's
your time here is over. The curtain falls.
Fire attack. Ow. All right. Oh wow, did you see that Penny just did some serious damage? Bosh is out. Party. Bosh is not doing so good. Penny is not doing good either. She is doing some serious damage. What do you have? You have Resplendence. Good, go, 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 go. Got it.
We can win this.
Good. Penny. And hurry. And there we go. Good. Did I get it? What happened there? Did she just do that much damage?
Vanna, you shouldn't have.
This creature. So this is your Vanna.
Ashelia Benagin Dalmaska! Just how far will you go for power? Does your lust for Nethersite consume you? Am I right? I am, aren't I? A worthy daughter of the Dynast King. You would do well to go to Giruvagan. Who knows? You may receive a new stone for your trouble.
Your words mean nothing to me!
The reins of history back in the hands of man. I do make for Giruvagan. Give chase if you dare it.
Hate it when he does that.
Mayhaps you think me remiss, the Lady Ash of Dalmaska. The Sky Pirate Rethos, at your employ.
Huh. Is that Lord Larsa? Oh, nice.
The Imperial Senate, powerless to resist House Solidor's brutal purge, was dissolved. Vain Solidor reigned supreme over the Empire. Though this appeal... shook the Imperial Bastion to its foundation. These developments were, to say the least, welcomed by her military. The authoritarian rule of the judges, in tandem with the impending threat of Rosarian invasion, served to foster camaraderie among its ranks.
God, I need to skip this part. I need to end this part. I'm sorry. Whatever we got going, oh well.
They choose to supply the resistance, yet raise not a sword in aid.
Sorry. I got to end this part. There we go. There's a save. Where's that save point at? I want a save point. I ain't talking to any one of these motherfuckers until I get a save point. Where's my save point? Where's my save point? I ain't talking to anybody until I get a save point. Or I can just end the part. I mean, I could just do this. See ya.